Like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
afraid of no ghosts. Thank you. Thank you. Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That whole city blocks, sinking into a fifth dimensional abyss.
Of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
You better call.